Still locked out of Parliament, protesting against vetting procedures, corruption and working conditions. On Friday, Parliament went back to court to extend the interdict prohibiting the strike. Parties are still deadlocked on the payment of performance bonuses. Ehrenreich joined the workers this morning and fired this warning.
On behalf of Cosatu, I want to come here and pledge to you that if this matter is not resolved today, nobody will come into Parliament tomorrow.